exactly what I'm going to be getting after this single that they put out, but I do know nothing can truly go wrong if you put a star player with one of his biggest influences. You know what? If I had to compare Kid Cudi to anyone, I honestly would say it would be Kyrie. When he needs to perform, I feel like he shows up. Totally not because their names start with K. Travis Scott and Kid Cudi have come to us with a new track titled The Scots. I love that title. I love how creative that is. It's not really creative, but it's obvious and that makes it great. I don't know why. Like, niggas aren't really... I'm not going to Fortnite to hear you perform. Leader of the Delinquents is an old track, but it's still pretty all right. I've been waiting for something really good from Travis Scott. I haven't gotten anything like superb from him in a while. I know y'all was jacking off to Jack Boys, but that wasn't really for me. The Scots, let's go. See, you can't do that. Oh my God. We see that hype outside, right from that house. Oh my God! I got tests over my veins. We flood in the drought. Oh my God! We had some routes. What this track truly feels like is two niggas walking out of the house for the first time in like 6 months, possibly after quarantine, and the first thing they encounter are police officers, and every single step that they take is like the sound of an amplified guitar, but their steps are smothered by the police because it's a plan to keep the black man down. I'm trying to say is it sounds like a smothered amplified guitar. I don't know. Shit. The cops outside. Lock up the house. I love the music itself acting as like the hook instead of them. Like, it feels like they're leading to the bridge, but the hook never actually comes, so it's just the music and the sounds. I like that. I don't really know how to feel about that because it makes like what would be a hook seem a little empty. Like, it builds into something, but then it doesn't really explode. You know I'm a synth ho. Oh my God. Or Galactica? Is that what that game is called? I forgot. That's it? Alright. That was a cool song. I like it. There's a lot of good ideas happening in that track too. I like the way Kid Cudi comes in. His voice is really clear. I love the mixing on this track. When it comes to the ending, it's kind of a signature Mike Dean type thing, so I'm assuming that's what that was. It didn't really sound like Mike. I mean, Mike Dean does do things like that, but like those were like really specific, like let me show off my synth capabilities. So I don't really think he really does that often. So I'm assuming it's somebody else helping with the synths on this track. Either way, I think they're really good. I don't really think you can call yourself a Travis Scott listener unless you at some point within his discography explain something as if it's this out-of-body, outer-space experience. And that's really what the ending was. Kid Cudi, like I said, he was pretty enjoyable for me on this track. What they're talking about is pretty standard. Nothing too deep, nothing too conscious or over-the-top. Travis Scott, I like his performance. He's really dominating in the beginning. Again, not going that deep when it comes to, and I just listened to a Juice WRLD track, and one of my biggest highlights about that track was the progression. And I don't really think this song progresses into a big moment. You know, song progression to me is like a really big thing, and it makes me enjoy or like want to keep listening to a song because the song like has some kind of momentum. But this one kind of just stays pretty centered and leveled out throughout the entirety of it. Even though it's kind of like a banger, it's not really that explosive or as explosive as I would have thought, you know, a Kid Cudi and a Travis Scott would be. But I'm still excited to hear more. I just don't know what they would deliver beyond this point. I did hear that they have a collab project coming, so I'm excited for that. Travis Scott and Kid Cudi makes way more sense than a Travis Scott and like a Quavo. But yeah, enjoyable track. Major complaints were it just doesn't seem to progress into anything major. But I do like the hook replacement being just kind of like music and not really taken over by their vocals. Yeah, Travis Scott with Kid Cudi on the Scots, I enjoy. But I'm looking forward to more. This isn't the greatest. I think they can do better than this, but it is a step, I feel like, in the right direction. I like it. And I'll see y'all next time. I'll see you in the next one, all right? I'm out.